the Desert Sage 350s, probably one of the top 350s that's going to be released this year in 2020. The hype is definitely real for these sneakers. Hype is building up as we speak, and it's great because I honestly think these sneakers are fire. In today's video, I'm going to tell you guys the absolute best ways you can cop the Desert Sage 350s. This is super easy. Anybody can do it. What is going on, everybody? It is your guy, James Law. Thank you guys so much for checking out this video. If you want to stay up to date on Yeezy news, reviews, and updates, make sure you like this video, subscribe to this channel, and follow me on Instagram. The links will be down in the description. Thank you guys for the support. Before I tell you guys how to cop this sneaker, let's talk about the details of this beautiful sneaker. This is coming in an all light gray colorway with the updated prime knit design on the upper. The sock liner is actually in a crimson orange colorway. Sneaker has no pull tab whatsoever in the back of the heel. It's gonna come with regular round shoelaces, and this sneaker also has a light gray translucent midsole. These kicks will be released this upcoming Saturday on March 14th for a total of $220 USD. We're also getting kids sizes for $160 and infant sizes for $140. One of the best and easy ways you're gonna cop this sneaker is from the foot apps. You're gonna do an online reservation for these foot apps. You're gonna use Foot Locker, Foot Action, and Champs. What you're gonna do is that you're gonna go under the releases tab on the bottom of your cell phone. You're gonna look for the Desert Sage 350s and you're gonna click on the sneaker. After you click on the sneakers, you're gonna select your size. Then you're gonna select up to three stores you're able to pick up these sneakers from. Once you do that, you're gonna submit your entry. Then you're gonna enter in your head start. It's gonna cost you guys some points. Make sure you guys are signed on to be a Flex member. Yeah, I know it sucks, but hey, listen, man. This is what you gotta do. You gotta be a Flex member and you're gonna have to earn up some points. So if you don't have any points now, I suggest you go to your closest Foot Locker and rack it up. Everything that you see on the wall, tell them to bag it up. Bag it. Because you're gonna need those points to put in for your head start. You're able to do up to three head starts, and each head start costs up to 500 points. So it's gonna cost you about 1,500 points overall to do three head starts for this Yeezy, which is highly recommended because it is so hard to win a reservation without any head starts, guys. So rack up those points. You have until now, until Saturday, okay? I warned you. You have until Friday, March the 13th to put in your reservation from these foot apps. And make sure you do it before 4 o'clock Eastern. If you do it after 4, you're gonna be locked out and you're not gonna be able to do it, and you're gonna catch an L, and you're gonna give me hate comments on my video. Nobody wants that. Once you do that, winners will be selected at 5 o'clock on the same day. Make sure you stay glued to your phone on Friday, man, because once you miss it, they're gone. Also, the Finish Line app is doing their raffles as well too, but they only have their raffles up for one day. So you have until Wednesday the 11th to put in your raffle for Finish Line. Make sure you hurry up and hit that app ASAP. The Adidas app is also doing their raffles as well for the sneakers. Get on the app now, and the sneakers is actually on the homepage. You can't miss it. You have until release day on the 14th, 10:30 a.m. to enter the draw. After that, they start the draw on release day at 11 a.m. EST. So just in case you do get an L on the foot apps, you do have hope with the Adidas app. Now, the last best way that you can cop this sneaker, just in case you come up with the L on Friday's raffle, is buying it online. You will be able to cop this sneaker online on March 14th, Saturday. The first website you can actually buy from is from YeezySupply.com. But one thing about Yeezy Supply is that they release randomly. So even though the release date is set, no one knows the actual time that they're gonna go live with the sneakers. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go on Twitter and follow these two accounts, Adidas Alerts and also Sneaker Shouts. These are some of the best sneaker monitoring accounts. So as soon as these sneakers go live, they post up a launch link on their Twitter. And when they do, make sure you hit that link. You'll go straight to the page when it goes live. They usually do it about 10 to 15 minutes before it actually gets released. Therefore, it gives you enough time to be in the waiting room to secure your spot in line. But the most important thing is that you want to turn your notifications on, because as soon as they tweet out those links, you want to be ready. You want to jump right on. And lastly, a lot of the main sneaker stores will be releasing this sneaker online at 7 a.m. EST, early. It's not 10 o'clock like the Jordans. It's 7 a.m. So make sure you wake up early, all right? So if you go out the night before drinking on Friday night, you better beware, you better be careful. You might oversleep. You wouldn't want that because these sneakers are fire. You'll be able to shop from Foot Action, Foot Locker, Champs, Finish Line, East Bay, Dick's Sporting Goods, and also JD Sports. Make sure you follow all those accounts on Twitter and make sure you're in the waiting room about 10 to 15 minutes before the launch time at 7 a.m. so you can be ready because these sneakers are expected to sell out and sell out fast. So there goes the Hot-A-Cop video for these Desert Sage 350s. I really hope you guys get a W this upcoming Saturday. I want everyone to win. And make sure you guys let me know if you find this video helpful, all right? Make sure you share the video. We gotta share the wealth, man. We gotta share the knowledge with each other. The Yeezy community, we all we got. Thank you guys so much for checking out this video. I see you guys when I see you. Peace.